This is a prologue to the video. The following video was taped earlier today, and it's a little later in the day. I just got back from grocery shopping, and this video just absolutely knocked me out. It is the transitional video. It's the video that I've been trying to make my whole life. It gets things rolling. It's amazing what happened here. It starts out a little slow. It's a long video. It builds. It goes on and on and on and on, and it is going to blow your mind, or it's going to infuriate you, or something, because this is different. This is different. This is really, really, really different. And it's just like I'm melted, sort of. I'm just partially melted here from everything that happened. So I suggest the next 2 years are a transitional time. Either it's a make or break time. What this video does is it introduces incredible positivity, an incredible newness, a new era, a new expression, and it's going to help us move through the next 2 years. And by using this powerful tool, where we are the next years, we can't even begin to say, can we? But I know it's going to be a fabulous, fabulous situation for us. So at all costs, be patient, in the mood of repentance, watch the video, and take it in, and start getting familiar with this, because this is something else. And I said I'd try to do something this morning. I just woke up and said, you know, I'm feeling creative. Let me try and see what happens. And just like, wow, this is what happened. Enjoy the video. Well, this is transition time, so we'll be transitioning into into. God is all is God. God is all is God. God is all is God. Now, not to be too abrupt of a transition here, but it's coming rapidly. God is all is God is all is God is all is God. 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 I don't have a ruination problem. I have a continuity problem. I'm free as a breeze in the wild blue yonder. I don't have a ruination problem. I have a continuity problem. God is all it's got. I looked into this DJ studio, broadcast studio, in a dream this morning. And there were these people in there, women and men were in there. And they had a storyline. Like, you know, in a movie, you make a storyline, storyboards. They had all these pictures pinned up around the room. And each picture was a picture of calamity, disaster, horror, horrible stuff going on. And they had their playlist. This was their playlist. This is the playlist, okay, of the, as I call it, the goddess of destructivity, the goddess of ruination. Goddess of ruination. This is her playlist. This is. So they're going to play this, and this, and this, and this, and this. I saw their playlist. So I said, holy cow, we need a playlist of our own, don't we? We most certainly do. We must be reacting, responding to something super positive instead of reacting to this playlist of ruination. That is, what is form? Form is the belief in ruination, actually. The belief in ruination. The desire to be greater in God is really a belief in ruination. Ruining what we are. It's a belief that what we are can be ruined. So this playlist of the that's coming in the world, through the media, entertainment, news, collective culture. Culture is one after another this extremely vicious, ruinous sort of ideology. But I am not a body, I am free. Ruination cannot touch me. I don't have a ruination problem, I have a continuity problem. The ruination problem has zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I am God. I am God. God is I. I am God. God is all. God is all is God. God is all is God. I am God. I am God. I am the seamless alwaysness. All is God. God is all. All is God and God is all. All is God and God is all. So we will be transiting, making a transition into, it's coming, it's already here. I just haven't not yet taken the lid off. You know, it's been served on the table, and you have this little warmer over the dish, and then you lift the warmer off, and there's the dish. How nice. Remember, no layers, no levels, no layers, no levels, no layers, no levels. I am always everywhere. Everywhere always am I. I am everywhere always am I. I am the seamlessness. I am God, which is glorious zero dimensionality. God is glorious zero dimensionality. G-O-D, I am God. And God is I. I am God and God is I. All is God and God is all. 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 We have to have a very, very great vibe, positive vibe going forward. Very positive vibe. No layers, no levels, no layers, no levels, no layers, no levels, no layers, no levels. Just seamless, seamless, seamless. Now, keep in mind that relationship is duality. Isness, is, God is, God is, God is, God is, God is, it is, God is, God is, I. God is I. I is God. I am, is. Freedom. Is freedom, is freedom. I am free, I am free. Freedom am I am free, freedom am I. I am free, freedom am I. I am the glorious zero dimensionality. The glorious zero dimensionality is I. Is I, is I, is I. Not, I don't need anything to be. I don't need a relationship to be. I am. I am. I don't need a relationship to be. So what we do in this world is we bind ourselves to dimensionality. What is dimensionality? Dimension means measurable, right? What are the dimensions of this building? Dimensionality means measurable. I am zero dimensionality. I am the glorious zero dimensionality. I am God. God is I. I am God. God is I. I am God. God is I. God is, I am, God is, I am, God is, I am, God is, I am, God is, I am. I am, God is, I am, God is, I am, God is, I am, God. We bind ourselves to relationships, okay? This is attempt to bring ruination upon I am, ruination. It is not that I am being this or I am being that. No, just I am. Just I am. Just I am. So in the realm of this attempt to be greater than God, to be separate from, which is really a desire to be greater, we say, well, I have a relationship with God. No, that's duality. I have a relationship with you. You have a relationship with me. No. I am God. I am the glorious zero dimensionality. All is God and God is all. All is God and God is all. All is God, God is all. All is God, God is all. Jesus always says the special relationship is the ego's chosen vehicle for delusion. Absolutely, that is true. There are no special relationships. There are no relationships at all. All is God and God is all. Is the operative word. Not in relationship to, but is. I am. God is. All is. All is now. Now is all. All is now and now is all. All is now and now is all. I am always. Always am I. I am always. Always am I. I am always. I am always. God is now and now is all. Now is God. All is now and now is all. All is now and now is all. All is now and now is all. There's only the seamless isness. You could say, I am in relationship with all, and all is relationship with I. There is only the one relationship. It's not I am in relationship with you. No, there is no I, there is no you. There's only the one seamless isness. This is where everybody, we all stumble and fall at this point. Because relationship is duality, it implies greater and lesser, lesser and greater. The more I am in relationship with God, no. I am God. See, very different. Duality says, I'm in relationship with God. And the absolute, non-dual, absolute truth is, I am God. And God is I. I am God, God is I. All is God, God is all. So, massive, complete difference between. Here in duality, we practice relationships. We practice relationships. Like trying to figure out how can I be in relation with God. What we're really trying to do is figure out how can I be in relation with something other than God. We can't be in relationship with God. We are God. But when we're trying to be greater than God, that's when relationship, the idea of relationship comes in. Like, hey, maybe I can be in relationship to something else. There is nothing else. There's nothing to be in relationship to. There's nothing to be in relationship to. There's only the one seamlessness. And we are it. We are it. We are it. I am it. It is I. It is. 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 So we're trying to find seamlessness within relationship, which is impossible. There's never been any paths at all. Not a path away from God, not a path back to God, not even a pathless path. There are no paths. There are no paths. There are no paths to relationship. There are no paths to relationship. Is God. And we're searching for a relationship with God. Who's searching? What's the search for? No, we're searching to find something other than God. Okay, when we're searching for something other than God. We're not searching for God. You cannot search for God. We say, well, I'm searching for God. That's not true. we're trying to, it's like saying, well, I'm on a spiritual path. What we're really trying to do is establish that there's such a thing as a path. If there's a path, then there's something other than God, because God is pathless. God is everywhere, equally everywhere. There can't be a path to God, nor away from God. But we say, oh, no, I'm not trying to have a path away from God. I'm on the path back to God. I'm on the spiritual path, a very good spiritual path. This is delusion. This is what holds delusion in place, is saying I'm on a path, a good path, a spiritual path, an enlightened path. I'm on the path of enlightenment. What are we establishing? Trying to establish that path is possible. A path is possible. And this is duality, because the path to where? From where? To where? It's duality. It's the belief there's something other than God, that we're trying to have a relationship with something other than God. This is how we're deceiving ourselves. Deceiving. No, I'm on a path back to God. No, there's no back to God. Back from where? We say, well, back from dreaming. That's not a path. That's just waking up. Well, I'm on a path waking up. No, there's no path to waking up. A dream is not anywhere other than God, too. The dream is also God. All God is all, and all is God. So we cannot escape this truth, and even in a dream, we cannot escape it. So technically, there is no waking up, because we never technically went to sleep. We didn't go anywhere, so how can we return from nowhere? Can't return from nowhere, can we? So concepts tend to disintegrate. God is all is God. God is all is God. I am always. 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 I am everywhere. I am everywhere. I am everywhere. I am everywhere, always. I am always everywhere. I am everywhere, always. I am always everywhere. I am everywhere, always. I am always everywhere. So what we're doing here is we're rolling out the positivity. And you can get used to that. And you can get used to it. And just get used to it. It's like listening to a radio station. It'll be like a radio station here. Just radio, broadcasting little jingles. 105.7. Does he have broadcasting these? Just little, God is all is God. 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 And it's just this positivity. This positivity. And then you'll look and say, should I pay attention to all the negativity, the ruination? Or should I pay attention to the positivity? And those are the two destiny paths right there. Existence, duality, is ruination. It's the belief in ruination. A ruin nation. Ruined stones. A stoned nation. Stones. Turning into stones. A spiritual stone age. Ruination. A ruin nation. A ruined nation. Ruination. So, so I am always. I am always. I don't have a ruination problem. You You say, no, I don't have a ruination problem. I have a continuity problem. That's between me and God, so to speak. It's between God and me and God, entirely. Which means I'm simply relinquishing a belief system, And always get away from the idea of paths, a path, a path, a path. There are no paths, Reality is a pathless land. Truth is a pathless land. Everywhere I go, I am there. Everywhere I go, I am there. All is there. Wherever I go, all is there. Wherever all goes, I am there. Wherever I go, all is there. 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 See, ruination shows, look, you can go into a lower state. Things can get worse, you can go to a lower state. Which means what? Higher state is possible. Don't you think higher state is possible? From this ruination, out of the ashes can come something. Ruination. Everything dies here, and then seeds come up, and it's ruination. Ceaseless cycles of ruination. But we're in this transition period, so we're transiting into something incredibly great. I don't have a ruination problem, I have a continuity problem. Only the vision of oneness has value. What's today, August 2nd? Okay, so very, very close to the transition. We're making the transition period. The last 10 days I've been told, guided to make this transition towards what? Affirmation. Affirmation, affirmation, affirmation. Declaration, declaration. We'll no longer be speaking in terms of dialogue and conversation and prose, and it's all poetic, it's all affirmation, it's all declaration. We will be making declarations. We'll be making declarations. It's either declaration or ruination. Choose which one. Declaration bypasses the ego. Okay, declaration bypasses the ego. Bypasses the dualistic thinking, thinking, the ego. Bypasses it and just says, I am free. I am not a body, I am free. I am as God created me. These are declarations. So, the new way we're transiting into, as the alternative to ruination, is declaration. And we will be simply practicing declaring, I am free, I am free, I am free, I am God, I am God, I am the glorious zero dimensionality, I am the glorious zero dimensionality, I am the glorious zero dimensionality. What is being ruined? Paths are being ruined. The ruination comes upon what? Paths, upon stories, upon... There are no paths, there are no stories. So there is no ruination. There is no ruination. I don't have a ruination problem. I have a continuity problem, yes. And that's between me and God, as it were. And I don't have a relationship with God. I am God. See, I am God. All is God. God is all. All is God. God is all. So the call is to declarations, and the so-called, the call, the teaching, is really a call now, is the call for everyone to start making declarations, to declare. And some of you are actually already doing this. There's some who, in response to the videos, are actually coming up with their own affirmations, their own declarations. That's where it's at. You get it. You got it. There are a few of you who are actually, you get it already. And that is, hey, I can make these declarations too. I can make these declarations. I can make declarations. I can affirm. I am always. See, I am always. I am always. And let the Holy Spirit suggest your own declarations. Whatever, it could be the same, it can be different, it can be, but you're doing them. You're doing the declarations. So the traditional way is going the way of the dodo bird at this time, because the ruination is being ramped up to unprecedented levels of, oh, look at all these storylines being ruined. There are no storylines. There is no story to every awareness. Every awareness doesn't have a story, okay? So nothing's being ruined. There is no such thing as ruination, actually. But in the past, we had dialogue and questions, like the teacher says, do you have a question for me? Okay, ask me a question. And here's the question. Here's my quest, is what they're saying. Here's my path, here's my quest. Now, we're simply going to make declarations. So, what is your declaration? Is the question. What is your declaration? Make a declaration. So let's work on declarations. No teacher, no teaching, no student. 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 There's only realization. There's no teacher, there's no teaching, there's no student. There's no quest, there's no path. There's only the realization of this. Only the realization of this. Only the realization of this. So, only the realization of this. Only the realization of this. Now, the ego says, but, I don't understand. Well, there is no understanding. There's only the realization of this. There's only the realization of this. And I am this. And God is this. And I am God, and God is I. There's only the realization of this. So, declarations are how each one of us escape the negativity, the play of ruination, which is coming upon the world. There's a playlist, and the DJs are ready. They're ready to pump it out over the airwaves, okay? Prince of the airwaves. Who is what? Satan is the prince of the airwaves, right? So they're ready to pump all this ruination out upon the airwaves. But what we're doing is beyond the airwaves, okay? It is everywhere. I am this. I am this. All is this. All is this. All is this. All is this. Make your own declaration. Start making your own declarations, and we'll fire you up. We will spark that in you. And some of you have already started making your own declarations, writing them down, saying them, saying, hey, I can do this too. I can do this too. Absolutely. I am God, and God is all. I am the glorious zero dimensionality. All is the glorious zero dimensionality. All is the glorious zero dimensionality. G-O-D. Glorious zero dimensionality. All is the glorious zero dimensionality. So, to escape the play of ruination, one has to go into declaration mode, which is beyond listening to some teacher asking questions. And what is your answer to this question? No, you must declare, I am God. I am God. And of course, the ego will just be floored, you know, just be floored. You got to experience that. That's what it's all about, is you experiencing the ego just like, oh, you can't say that. You can't say that. You can't say that. I am God. I am God. I am the glorious zero dimensionality. The glorious zero dimensionality is I am. All is I am. All is I am. All is I am. All is. I am all is. I am all is. God is all. All is God. God is all. All is God. God is all. All is God. And you find out that there's no ruination in that, is there? And you say, I am this. This is I am. I am this. I am this. I am this. I am all. I am always. I am always. I am always. I am always. And this is not talking to the ego. It is simply declaring. It's a simple declaration to all, not to the ego, to the allness. The allness declaring its allness. The allness declaring its allness. The allness declaring its allness. The way that the world is tricking us, duality, is it says we have a relationship with God, and the play of ruination is the ruination of that relationship. See, we look at, oh my God, my relationship with God is being ruined. You know, that's the big play. We build up these religions of relationship with God, and then we tear them down, which is what's going to happen. We build up relationships with one another, and we tear them down. We build up relationships with the body, and then we tear the body down. There are no relationships. There's only the one. There's only the one. There's only the one. I am the one. I am the one. The one is I am. The one is I am. I am the one. The one is I am. I am the one. So we build up dualism. I say like dualistic belief systems. A lot of those are religious belief systems, secular belief systems. We build those up and say, I am here, God is there. I am here, God is there. I am this, God is greater. I am here, God is there. Now, Jesus said God is greater, but what Jesus was saying is the prime creator is the prime creator, and there is no other. See, there is no other. There is no other. People seeing Jesus in his way of talking, he said, well, you're here, you must be God. And say, well, all is God, all is God. But in terms of words, God is greater than anything we can say about God. See, God is greater than any appearance of God. Okay, so Jesus appeared as God with the knowledge, I am God, all is God. But having an appearance in the world, people said, you're God. He said, yes, I am God, and all is God. But God is greater than any appearance or symbol of God, so to speak. It's a way of appearing in dualism, and then but pointing to the non-dualism. So we build up these dualistic fantasies of, hey, I'm in relationship to God. I'm this human, and I'm in relationship. I'm in relationship with God. And then we tear it down. And in the losing of that, we're reinforcing the belief in it. You see that? In the losing of valuing, we're reinforcing the belief that we need value in order to be. In order to be, that we need something in order to be, we need some relationship in order to be. No, we don't. I am. I am, you see. I am that, am I? I am that, am I? I am. This is it. This is it. This is it. This is it. So we're playing this very clever game. All right. Of building up relationships and then destroying relationships, tearing them down. It's the story, it's the drama, it's the opera. But there is no story, there is no opera, there are no relationships, there is no relationship, there only is. See, there is no relationship, there just is, it just is, there just is. So how can Jesus come back when people will say, oh, Jesus, great. Now I can have a real relationship. No, there's just reality. Reality is. Reality is. Reality is. Jesus works through those who know this. Just this, just this, just this. Who will give voice to this, 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 this. If Jesus showed up in the world, everybody, you know, would say, oh my gosh, I now can have a true, real relationship. And that would just be duality, wouldn't it? Jesus said, when he left, he said, it's better for you that I leave and you work with the Holy Spirit. Otherwise, you're going to obsess about a relationship with me. And that will lead you astray. What is doesn't need a relationship with anything in order to be. Being doesn't need a relationship in order to be. Being is free. I'm free as a breeze in a wild blue yonder. Right? And there's only this being. There's only this one being. There's only this one being. This is it. There's only this one being. I am it. I am it. I am all. I am always. I am everywhere. I am it. I am it. This is it. All 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 is it. We're so used to building relationships, building, we think we build conceptual, we build a relationship, I hear you there, we're building a relationship. We say, oh, we'll have a good relationship. We'll have a oneness relationship. No, there is no oneness relationship. There only is one. One is. That's why I say the oneless onelessness, the freedom free freedom, the bliss free bliss. This emphasizes there's not a relationship. There's not an other to have a relationship. God, there's not some other realm that God is having a relationship with. But our reality is not having a relationship with anything. It, reality is. So we said, well, where's Jesus, the return of Christ? What's happening? Well, the return of Christ is through those who accept this true, quote-unquote, true belief system. Ultimately, we drop all belief systems altogether. But those who have acclimatized themselves to what Jesus says is the Holy Spirit's belief system, the Holy Spirit's belief system, the non-dual belief system, and are able to speak this out to the world, able to transmit this, as it were. That is the return of Christ. That is the return of Christ. No relationship. No relationship. See, that takes all the pressure off this. We are one family. There's only just this one family. That's it. There's not some other family we need to learn how to relate to. Yeah. We are the one family. That's all there is. The family of isness. We are the family of isness. We're already that. I am already that. That is already I am. That is already I. This is already what I am. I am already that, this, and this is what I already am. This is what I already am. This is what I already am. This is what I am. This is what I am. I am already this. This is already what I am. I am already this. This is already what I am. I am already this. This is already what I am. So you're hearing the difference, right? This transition, we're shifting into this. And the old way, which is relationship. Teacher, student, I am enlightened, you need to be enlightened. I finished the path, you're still on the path. Okay. This is all a way to honor time, actually. It's all a way to honor time. But now, we need to drop the honoring of time, don't we? We need to transition out of the honoring of time and relationship. Out of that. And I am this and this is I. I am already this and this is already I. This is already. This is already I. I'm already this and this is already what I am. I am already this. All is already this. All is already all. All is already this. This is already all. This is already all. This is already all. And the secret, there is a secret. Yeah, it's getting used to this. Is getting used to this is the secret. I keep reading Jesus, A Journey Beyond Words. I keep reading it. And just keep sinking in, keep sinking in, keep sinking in. Wow. 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 I had a dream last night about some great helper that was showing all the different non-dual teachers in the world and saying, yeah, there's a list of all the different ones. In Australia, there's some in the, you know, New Zealand and US and Great Britain and India. All this list of teachers, but there's one teacher that wasn't on there, that was Jesus. There's one teacher that, for some reason, everybody in the non-dual, Advaitin, and Light, they all leave out Jesus. like that's an embarrassment to them. They don't want to somehow be linked, you know. But I'm saying Jesus is the teacher. The teacher is Jesus. Jesus is the teacher. The teacher is Jesus. Jesus is the teacher. Really? Just because duality has tried to make a relationship with Jesus doesn't mean that Jesus isn't the teacher. See, that's the trap. You really want to get out of the trap, then don't say, well, I'm going to avoid Jesus because everybody has a relationship with Jesus and I don't want to have a relationship with Jesus because that's dualistic. All relationships are dualistic. Your relationship with your teacher is dualistic too. There is no relationship. There only is. There is no relationship. There only is. This is it. This is it. This is it. This is it. It is this. This is it. And it is this. And this is it. And this is the belief system of Jesus. This is the non-duality of Jesus. This is where I get it. I got it from Jesus, teachings. And the Course in Miracles, Bible, New Testament, Course in Miracles, Journey Beyond Words, Holy Spirit, all of that. All of that. So I know it's super fashionable to leave Jesus off the list. Super fashionable. Spiritually fashionable. I say, I'm not one of those, you know, crazy Jesus freaks that have this relationship with Jesus. Okay, that's all understandable. Because it's been, I understand that entirely. That's a phase. Because we say, well, I gotta get free of this whole dualistic relationship thing, which is great. But, don't turn a deaf ear to those who've been working with Jesus, okay, the real Jesus. 36 years plus straight, okay. What is he saying? What is he saying? What is Jesus saying here? What's being said here? Wow. If you want the real heavy stuff, Jesus will bring it for you, for sure. If you want the really heavy rap, I'm calling it the affirmation rap. If you want the affirmation rap, Jesus will bring it strong, very strong. Jesus will say, I don't have a relationship with you, and you don't have a relationship with me. All is all. And all is all. All is all is all is all is all. All is all and all is all. All is all. Now it started out in the Course in Miracles, started out in the Bible, where he said, okay, knowing that we would first try to establish a relationship. And then saying, okay, the Holy Spirit's gonna clarify for you what's going on. Then A Course in Miracles came, and Jesus says, okay, now we're going to transition from relationship with me to isness. So A Course in Miracles is a transitional work, actually. Then he brought forth A Journey Beyond Words and The Other Voice, and that was a whole different ball game. That was saying, hey, here's the isness now. Here is the isness. So I've been working 20 years on Journey Beyond Words, the isness of it. 20 straight, intense years on this. To learn a new song. And now, here's the song. See, the song is coming, starting to come out. Being a songster, and I'm a songster, actually. A singer. A singer of affirmation rap. A declarer. Not a singer anymore, a declarer. We don't need any more singers. We need declarers, right? I am a declarer now, so I do declare. There is only one. Now, you too can be a declarer. In fact, you have to be. You have to be going forward. Because you have to recognize there are no stories. There's never been any story. So you have to now be a declarer, which is the step that needs to be taken, No matter how beautiful you sing the song of relationship, I went through that whole phase during this last 20 years of being able to sing the song of relationship in incredibly beautiful, creative ways, actually. But now it's time to be not a singer, but a declarer. And it's not a declaration of relationship. It is a declaration of isness. Now, it's a transition. We've been making this transition the last several years here, actually. And I'm still in making this transition. It's just becoming the light more and more now. It's like, wow, yeah. I am free as a breeze in the wild blue yonder. Now is now. Now is now. All is now and now is all. All is now and now is all. I am always, always am I. I am always, always am I. So this is just sparking your own declaration capacity. It is within you. What I'm saying is you have the capacity to do this. It's just a shift. You just shift over the declarations instead of crooning about relationships. I lost my relationship. How am I going to find it again? There is no relationship. How can you lose relationship? There is no relationship. This is the great liberation that we're coming towards. And of course, well, we don't have to speak about the negativity. The negativity will dance its dance, okay? For sure. That's okay. It will sing its song. That's okay. The antidote is to sing our song, okay? Is to sing a song of isness. Is to sing a song of declarations of isness. That is the antidote to the ego song. The song of relationship. The song, well, I lost it. Where did it go? I lost my baby. Where did she go? See, I could sing all that stuff unbelievably well, but God said, hey, transit time. Transition time. Okay, so transitional times we live in. We live in historic transitional time. So which way are you going to go? You can do declarations. Some of you are already doing declarations. That is the way to go. Keep doing it. You are a declarer. If you choose to be a declarer, you are the Christ. You are the Christ upon this, in this. Well, you are Christ everywhere. You're not in here. There is no inside. There is no outside. There is no inside. There's only no you and no me, and there is no disagreement. So you can take these dualistic relationship songs and turn them around. There's no you and no me, and no therefore nothing to disagree. So whatever you hear, if you hear some song going in your mind, just turn it around to declarations of isness. Because that's the pop song. There's only you and me, and we just disagree. They'll start going through your mind and say, no, there is no you and there is no me. And therefore, there's nothing to disagree. There is no disagree. Can't be any disagree. There is no disagree. So, Be the Christ right now. Give the Christ a voice here. Make declarations. If you want to make music, make declarations, actually. Make declarations. Drop the music and make declarations. And it can be very free form. I don't have notes. I'm not writing anything down. I don't know. I'm just doing free form. And the more you do that, the more you access your capacity to do it. See, this is very important. Try not to script it. I try not to script anything. You can have clues and sparks and stuff that can help spark. That's fine. But just access your capacity to declare. You have it. I have it within me. I know you have it within you. Absolutely, you have it. All is all is all. 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 And there's nothing to get it. You see, you can say, well, how do I get it? There is no getting it. There is no getting it. That's the whole point. We're not getting it. There's nothing to get. Reality doesn't need to get anything. Reality doesn't need to get reality. Reality is reality. You see, needing to get implies relationship. So we're so stuck in relationship, and all the music, the horrible music all about relationships. I listen to that stuff now. It's just like, I just was listening to this guy, Mel Street, who was like an unknown. I never heard of him before. Really, really good singer. He's a poor man, George. The poor man's George Jones, which is a high compliment, actually. Very high compliment. And he is singing about, you know, the relationships, the pain, the losing, the getting, all of them, you know. He ended up committing suicide. Okay. George Jones almost drank himself to death. And late in life, he said, hey, the problem was, it was the songs I was singing was the problem. I don't know, many people know that. But, you know, George Jones, for my money, the best singer ever. And he was also like just a raving alcoholic drug addict, just horrible, you know. And when he finally sobered up in an interview, you know, he said, George, what was it all about? I mean, all that, you know, that you went through. And he said, well, you know, I was singing the songs so identifying with the songs I was singing. I was the song. And the songs were so terrible, so horrible, so much heartbreak that I had to drink to cope with the songs I was singing. Okay? This is a great, great, great recognition on the part of, my opinion, the greatest artist I've ever heard. Nobody could be the song of relationship like George Jones. And he said, hey, the songs were killing me. I was relating to this dualistic relationship thing and it was killing me. I couldn't handle it. And I know when I was so into trying to make this music, that relational music, and make the best ever, it was killing me. That's what was killing me. Depressing me. They say you can't play the blues until you feel the blues. Well, the blues will make you feel the blues. When you try to get into the blues, you will feel the blues of a relationship. The relationships are the blues. Let's face it, relationships are the blues. We don't need to sing the song of relationships anymore. We can sing the declaration of isness. Declaration of is. This is this. There's no home to get to. 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 There's no real home to have a relationship to. There's no home to have a relationship with. There's no home to have a relationship with. This is this. This is this. This is this. Musicians, the truth is, and I can spill the beans on all music, because I was music, so to speak. All musicians are thieves. All musicians are thieves. We stole everything from everywhere. Well, that's great. So when you're doing your declarations, take your declarations from everywhere you can get, wherever, whatever source you can get them. Get them. Relax your mind, release your thoughts, and let them go straight from Jesus Christ. Relax your mind, release your thoughts, and let them go. Everything's in the public domain now, okay? Put everything into the public domain. Put everything on the table now, all right? Let it all hang out, as we used to say. Let it all hang out now. It's the time to let it all hang out. Time, money, effort, all in the public domain of this declaration of freedom. I am God, okay? This is the bottom line. I am God. Declare that. I am God. You see? Now, for some it won't be easy because they've been in this dualistic trick for so long. Keep in mind, dualism's a trick. When we say, I have a relationship with God. I don't have a relationship with evil. I got a relationship with God. What you're doing is establishing that it's possible for something outside of God to have a relationship with God. And you're, so you're really declaring there's something separate from God. There's something separate from God. But you hide it by saying, I am this separate. I am this separation from God, but I have a relationship with God. I'm strengthening my relationship with God. That is dualism. Okay, so we're not fooled anymore. The cat's out of the bag. The cat's out of the bag entirely. Okay. So where you go from here? Declarations. That's a grounding thing. I am the bliss-free bliss. I am the bliss-free bliss. I am the seamless seamlessness. I am the seamless seamlessness. I am the blissful bliss or the bliss-free bliss. I am the seamless-free seamlessness. In other words, what you're saying is, I don't have a relationship with seamlessness. There is no relationship with seamlessness. I am the seamless seamlessness. This is what the Holy Spirit told me several months ago. This double form, I am the seamless seamlessness, is the way to go. This is the way the declarations can be very powerful. I am the freedom-free freedom, the bliss-free bliss, the isness-free isness. I am the God-free God. I am the God-free God. See, I am the God-free God. In other words, no relationship. This frees our conceptual structure so that isness can be like a great, beautiful breeze flowing within us, flowing through us, flowing within us. This is the breeze of liberation. This is the breeze of liberation. This is the breeze-free breeze. This is the breeze-free breeze. This is the breeze-free breeze, as you feel that this is the breeze-free breeze. Okay, so this breeze-free breeze is breezing, is not breezing and breezing, through and not through, the world and not the world. Leading and not leading, to the home free home, to the home free home, to the home free home. To the home free home. I'm home free home. I'm home free home. I'm in my home free home. Where am I? I am always in my home free home. I am always in my home free home. So this is a trend. This is the way to go beyond the beyond. To go beyond the beyond. Beyond's a concept. We need to go beyond all concepts, even the concept of the beyond. As we start using this double lingo, so to speak. Affirmation rap. I mean, I'm always in my home free home. I'm always in my home free home. I'm always free of my always free home free home. I'm always free of my always free home free home. You see? is free. Yeah. And the thing is, you can go into silence. You see, you can go into silence. You can go into silence. The silent free silence. I'm always free. I'm always free in the silence-free silence. I am always free in the silence-free silence. I am always free in the silence-free silence. Now, the capacity, you know, to do this, people will say, yeah, I need to do this too. The problem is they'll start taking drugs. We don't want taking drugs. So you have to make a commitment not to take drugs. Now, what will happen is you'll feel this burn, because what the ego wants is you to take drugs. So the ego wants you to be the ego on drugs. And say, the ego say, I can do that too. I can do that too. And then I'll say, but I got to take drugs to do it, you know. But you can't really do this on drugs. The ego can't do this. Cannot. Because this is free form. This is spontaneous. This is, again, I am always in the silence, free silence. And this can be silence. There's no path. There's no path. There's no path. There's no path. The ego will act out no pathness by pretending to be crazy. You know, drunk, stoned, just really on, you know, meth. It's just, wow, there's no path. I'm here, I'm there. You know, like frenzy or something. That's not it at all, is it? This is not the Elysian Mysteries, is it? This is not the Maenad's frenzy. No, that's the ego trying to be spiritual. That's the ego trying to say, I can do that too. So, what's important is to sit in silence and experience this burn. But that's also a very important part of this new era now, of the great positivity, is sitting in silence and saying, I'm not going to say anything, I'm not going to do anything, I'm not going to think anything. No future, no present. No past, no future, no present. And this just burns the ego up. Burns the ego up. Because the ego wants to say, well, I can do this too. I can do this. Just listen to me. I can do this. But I have a question. Look, I can do this, but I have a question. But I can. No questions, no answers. No questions, no answers. Just say this, no questions, no answers. No questions, no answers. Abide in no questions, no answers. No questions, no answers. No teacher, no teaching, no student, no questions, no answers. So there's two aspects to this, the new way. The new way, this is the new way. Declarations and silent sitting. No questions, no answers. The no questions, no answers, silent sitting burns up the ego, and you will feel the burn. You will feel the burn. It will feel uncomfortable. You know, it's like the subsidence of the ego. The subsidence-free subsidence. Where the ego's trying to adjust, and there are no adjustments. There are no adjustments. Reality is adjustment-free. Reality is adjustment-free. There are no adjustments. Reality is the adjustment-free, need-free, free-free. And so, the ego's trying to adjust, and just you don't respond to any adjustments. No questions, no answers. No questions, no answers, no adjustments. No questions, no answers, no adjustments. This burns, burns. You feel like, whoa. God, wow. It's like stretching, stretching. It's like stretching exercises. It's the true yoga, actually. It is the true yoga. No questions, no answers, no adjustments. This is the yoga-free yoga. Okay, this is the yoga-free yoga. This is the yoga yoga. Or the yoga, this is the yoga free yoga. Let's do yoga yoga. Our yoga free yoga. No questions, no answers, no adjustments. No questions, no answers, no adjustments. Jesus is returning as me, as you, as this, okay? As the yoga free yoga. Jesus is returning as the yoga free yoga. This is the return of Jesus. Jesus is the return of this. See, this is the return of Jesus, and Jesus is the return of this. This is the return of Jesus. Jesus is the return of the this, free this. Free this, 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 free this. So you're getting it, the transition. The silent sitting, motionless, silent, statue sitting as it were. No questions, no answers, no adjustments. No questions, no answers, no adjustments. And the declarations, Jesus is returning as this, this is returning as Jesus. This is the return of Jesus. Jesus is the return of this, free 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 this. Silence. See, no adjustments. What adjustments does reality need to make? Is reality in relationship with something that needs to make adjustments? No. Reality is the reality, free reality. Only not this and this. Only not this and only this. Only not this and 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 this. Now. And it's just, you know, a knockout blow. Now is the knockout. The knockout is now. Free this, free this, free this. Now when you feel this knockout, then you can go silent. Don't try to remember, what did you say? I just made a mistake. I tried to remember, what did I say to apply this knockout? No, the knockout's already been applied. So don't try to remember. Because you'll struggle then. Don't try to remember. Just, question free, answer free. Question free, answer free. Not this, not this, not this, not this. This, not this, this, not this, this, not this, this, not this. This, not this, this, not this, this, not this, this, not this. This, not this, this, not this, this, not this, this, not this, not this, this. This, not 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 this. That's the, you can do the endless chain if you want like that. Or you say this, not this, this, not this, this, not this, this, not this, this, not this. Not this, this, not this, this, not this, this, not this, 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 not this, this, not this, this, not this, this, not this. This, not this, 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 not 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 this, 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 not this. Just. So, extending the concepts. To the endlessness, which doesn't really need concepts, does it? Reality doesn't need a need-free reality, free reality, free need-free reality, need-free reality, need-free reality, just it extends, expands forever, right? And beyond, 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 beyond. The beyond free, beyond free, beyond free, beyond freeness. The free, 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 freeness. Freeness, free of 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 freeness. So we're burning these grooves, these new grooves, we're burning these new grooves into vocalization, to expression, new grooves of expression. The new way is the new grooves of expression. This is the new art form here. This is the new culture. This is the new form of expression, right here, right now, right here, right now. The right here, now, free now. The right here, the right here, free, right here, now, free now, free now. See, burning these new grooves of expression. Burning the new grooves of expression. This is what the Holy Spirit told me. You must do this, you must do this. Next 10 days, you better be ready. Come the next week, which is coming up in 2 days, coming up in 1 day almost. We are ready. We are ready. We are family. We are family. We're the family-free family. We are the family-free family, you see. We are the one free family. We are the one free family. We're the family of freeness, the one free family of freeness. We are the one free family of freeness. We are the one free family of freeness. Call and response. There's one way to do this too, one way to do this. We are the one free family of freeness. And then you say, we are the one free family. So in order to burn these grooves, it can be helpful for there to be someone who does the call, makes the call, and then you provide the response. That's burning the grooves in your mind. See, burning the grooves of your expression, burning the new grooves of the new way, the new expression, the new culture, the new freedom. The freedom, free freedom. That can be helpful. So I say, I am the freedom, free freedom. And then you respond, I am the freedom, free freedom. 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 I am the free freedom. All is the freedom, free freedom. All is the freedom. All is the freedom, free freedom. All is the freedom, free freedom. Now, I tried to do this before with a YouTube channel with all these exercises. Didn't work. There's only a few that did it. Those are the few that actually are. They're burning the grooves. They're able to do declarations. They're able to do declarations. So I kept saying, you got to do this. You got to do it. 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 So it's all about burning these new grooves. Okay, like your mind is like a vinyl master, and you're burning the grooves in the vinyl. What about the old vinyl grooves? You're melting them down. You're melting them down. You're melting them down. As you sit in stillness and quiet, no questions, no answers. No questions, no answers. No questions, no answers, no adjustments. That melts the vinyl down. Okay, I know a lot of you who are more recently come into the world here. More recently. Probably have never had a vinyl record. So, but you know what I'm talking about. You can always Google vinyl records. All right, go on Wikipedia, look at vinyl records. It's this plastic that you could heat up, and you used some kind of diamond to make these grooves in the vinyl, which then hardened up. And that was your final record that a diamond used to play it back vibration would cause. Translated into piezoelectric crystal vibration, into electricity to speakers, music. So you can melt vinyl down. You can melt the grooves down. Okay, so what we're doing is we're melting the grooves in our mind down as we do this silent sitting. I've been emphasizing this silent sitting. And we will continue to do it, because the next 2 years is the transitional period. Okay. You either melt down your grooves and burn new grooves and go beyond grooves, which the new grooves take you beyond grooves. The groove-free groove is what we'll be in. We're going into the groove-free grooviness. The groovy grooviness. The groovy-free grooviness, actually. The groovy-free grooviness. Now, what about drugs again? The 60s, 70s, 80s, people have been trying to use drugs to melt their grooves down. What has happened, obviously, in hindsight, obviously, is the grooves, they're not really, it didn't work. Didn't work. Bottom line, didn't work. I didn't get to where I am today by using drugs. I got to where I am today by not using drugs. Okay. It's the ego that uses drugs. Okay. When you're using drugs, you're on an ego trip. Okay. And the ego says, I can melt the grooves too. I can melt the grooves too. No, the ego scratches the grooves. We're doing a smooth, gentle, loving, compassionate, effective, safe approach that Jesus Christ, Holy Spirit, has recommended and said, this is the way. This is the way-free way. This is the groove-free grooviness. So don't scratch the grooves off and then, it's really weird. Listen, there's weirdness. Oh, this is really cool weirdness. No, we're not going into weirdness. We're going into oneness. Okay, we're not going into weirdness. We're going into oneness. We're going into the oneness-free, free oneness. We're going into the oneness-free, free oneness. The oneness-free, free oneness. I am the oneness-free, free oneness. All is the oneness-free, free oneness. All is the oneness-free, free oneness. I am the oneness-free oneness. I am the oneness-free oneness. All is the oneness-free oneness. I am the groove-free grooviness. I am the groove-free grooviness. The groovy-free grooviness is all. All is the groovy-free grooviness. All is this groovy-free grooviness here in the now-free now. The now-free now. All is the okay. So this is it. This is it. This is it. This is it. It is this. This is it. It is this. This is it. And it is this. So I understand the difficulty everybody has. And the last couple years have been an effort to bridge that difficulty. Bridge that difficulty, and some have made it. Others are still struggling and thinking, which way do I go? Which way do I go? Okay, that's fine. We have 2 years to actually do it. 2 years to actually do it. 2 years to actually do it. We kicked this off actually July 16th, 2014. This actually was kicked off. This began. I began. I was able to shift attention into the absolute and didn't have any problem with it. So I said, okay, this is legit. I saw the non-dual absolute perspective. I abided in it and I said, okay, yeah, this is it. This is the it-free it. This is the need-free need. This is our need-free need. This is the need-free need free need, free need, free need. And so then I had to think about it, which means I'm going to, you know, pioneer this new art, new culture, new groove. And I am Jesus, Jesus am I. I am the Jesus free Jesus, so to speak. This is the return of Christ, the return free return of the Jesus free Jesus. And you are too. We all are. We are it. It is us. We are it and it is us. We are it and it is us. Meaning, this affirmation, this declaration, this declaration, this declaration. I said yes, I said yes, I said yes. Okay, yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Say yes, 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 yes. Say yes, 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 yes. Now, a song was running through my head this whole life. Jesus Saves Today. Jesus Saves Today. It's a song by George Jones. Jesus Saves Today. You can look it up on YouTube. Jesus Saves Today. George Jones. I believe he stood upon the Mount of Olives, told us all to turn from all our sinful ways. And Simon Peter saw him walking upon the water. And I believe he's walking with us today. I believe he's walking with us today. I believe he's walking with us today. Jesus saves today. Jesus saves today, and today is the day. Today is the day. Jesus saves today, and today is the day. 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 Is. And Jesus is the day. Saint Jesus is the day. Jesus saves today. That's the amazing thing. That's the amazement. Jesus saves today. So this has been going through my mind, playing through. I've had some very powerful and subtle indications that Jesus is with us right now. It's like, wow. Jesus is with us right now. Jesus is right now. Jesus is the day is Jesus. Jesus is the day, is the day, is the day, is. And so here it is, here it is, here it is. Here it is, and it is here. Here it is, and it is here. Here it is, and it is here. So this is the call, this is the call, the call is. This is the call, and the call is. This is the call, and the call is. Good, great. Finally, I did something ahead of time, just a little bit. One day, I'll get this up, you know, and you'll probably listen to see it, hear it. They say, Jesus, they say, now some people think that Jesus was just a prophet and his life ended on the cross there where he died, but I believe he is the true Son of our Father. I can, deep in my heart, I feel him there inside, and Jesus saves today, Jesus saves today, Jesus saves today. Deny yourself, pick up your cross if you know that you are lost. Jesus saves today. This is the new relationship with Jesus. Jesus is the new relationship. In fact, Jesus is the relationship-free relationship. Okay? Jesus is the relationship-free 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 isness. Jesus is the freedom from relationship and the support of is. The support of is. This is the new relationship, free relationship, freeness. This is, and the relationship, the new relationship free is. See, people expect Jesus to be some body they can relate to. Oh, there's a body. I have a great ship with a body. No. This is Jesus. Jesus is this. This is Jesus. Jesus is this. It's the Jesus free Jesus. This is the Jesus free Jesus. Right here. This is it. This is the really Jesus free Jesus. One more. Okay, so say that. I am the Jesus free Jesus. I am the Jesus free Jesus. Say that, because it's absolutely true. I am the Jesus free Jesus. This is the Jesus free Jesus. I am the Jesus free Jesus. All is the Jesus free Jesus. All is the Jesus free Jesus. So, if you were wondering all these years, what's Clary Ross doing? What in the world's going on here? What? Now you know. It's here. I am the Jesus free Jesus. All is the Jesus free Jesus. All is. Just knocked all words out. See, everything was just knocked out. So when you go into knockout phase, just experience it. Just enjoy it. You deserve it. Don't try to remember what knocked me out. Just enjoy it. What knocked the ego out there? Gone. Knocked out. What a treat. Later on, maybe I'll pinch myself and say, did this happen? Is this some kind of dream? Did this really happen today? It's like a dream. I mean, I can't even remember what happened. Wow. Did we really do this? Did this really take place? Yes. No questions, no answers. Do we really do this? No questions, no answers. This is the satsang, free satsang, you see. Never happened. It never happened, it never didn't. It never happened, it never didn't happen. See, did this happen? That's a question. It neither happened nor didn't happen. It neither happened nor didn't it happen. You didn't either watch this, nor you didn't, nor not watched it. You watched it and you didn't watch it, okay? Did you watch this video? I watched it and I didn't watch it. I watched it and I didn't watch it. It happened and it didn't happen. It's the freedom, free freedom. It happened and it didn't happen. I dreamed it and I didn't dream it. I dreamed it and I didn't dream it. It's a dream-free dream. It's the dream-free dream. It's the dream-free dream. So it's a question. Did this really happen? It's the happening-free happening. It was the, it is the happening-free happening. Free of happening, free of happening, free of happening. Free happening, free happening. The happening-free happening. That's what's happening and not happening. That's the not happening happening. So we say, well, why? New grooves, the groove-free grooves. We're burning groove-free grooves here. We're burning and not burning groove-free grooves. We're burning and not burning groove-free grooves here. The happening-free happening. The Jesus-free Jesus. All is. All is the Jesus free Jesus. The Jesus free Jesus is all. All is the Jesus free Jesus. This is the new, free, new, free, new, free Jesus. The new free newness. This is the new free newness. The new free newness, the Jesus free Jesus, the time free time, the space free space, the happening free happening, the groove free groove. There might be some of you out there who are just like, this is blowing your mind. This is the blowing free blowing of the mind free mind, right? Just look at it that way. No questions, no answers, no adjustments. This is the new free newness of free newness. Free happening. It's the happening free happening. The Jesus free Jesus. The ha 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 free ha 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 free. Free, ha ha ha, free, right? Ah, free, ah, free, ah, free, ah, freeness. Ah, free, ah, free, ah, free, ah, free. No questions, no answers. Now, yeah, the burn is there. The burn-free burn. You say, well, this is the burn-free burn. It's free. The burn-free burn is free. The burn-free burn is free. It's too much free, too much free, too much free. Freeness of... too much free and free too much free and free too much. Jesus free Jesus. This is the Jesus free Jesus. to you and not coming to you. Here and not here. There and not there. One and not one. The one free oneness. This is the Jesus free Jesus. Residing and not residing in the home free home of the one free oneness. Of the absolute free absolute. This is the performance-free performance, you see. The nobody-free nobodiness. The here-free here-ness. This is and not is the here-free here-ness. This is and not is the here-free here-ness. This is and not is. This is and not is the here-free here-ness. Jesus saves today. See? Jesus saves today. This is the mind blower, the mind blowing freeness. The mind free, mind blowing freeness. This is the mind free, mind blowing freeness. Is Jesus saves today. I want this to seep in. Because it's the wowness is really there. Jesus is walking beside us today. The Jesus free Jesus is walking beside us today. And not today. The day free day. The Jesus free Jesus is walking beside us in the day free day. A day that is free of the day that is free of the day that is free that is free. Walking beside us right now. This is a fact. This is a fact. This is a fact-free fact. This is a fact and not a fact. It is a fact-free fact. They couldn't put Jesus in a box. See, everyone thinks Jesus has been put in a box, and they're not relating to the box, the Jesus box, the Jesus book. They thought they put Jesus into a book, and they're relating to the Jesus book. Jesus, this is the Jesus free Jesus. Jesus free Jesus is walking beside the day free day. Walking beside the us free us in the day free day. The Jesus free Jesus is walking beside the us free us in the day free day. This is the day free day. We are the us free are. Now the us free isness. We are the us free isness. Jesus is the Jesus free isness. Jesus is the Jesus free isness. And if this is just like, wow, yes, it's all like, wow, it's the wow-free wowness. This is and isn't the wow-free wowness that is. This is and isn't the wow-free wowness that is. This is and isn't the wow-free wowness that is. This is and isn't the wow-free wowness that is. Brenda Lee saying, coming on strong, and coming on strong and not coming on strong. This is the wow. This is and isn't the wow-free isness that is. The wow-free wow that is. Coming on strong and not coming on strong. This is the strong, free strongness that is and isn't coming on. This is the strong, free strongness that is and isn't coming on in the now, free now, in the day that is, the day that is, that is, that is, that is, that is, that is, that is. Where am I really? Where am I not really? Where am I and where am I not really? And not really. All praise, free praise to the Jesus, free Jesus. All praise, free praise to the Jesus, free Jesus that is and is and is and is and is. All praise, free praise to the Jesus, free Jesus that is and 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 is. Jesus says, I'm not in a box. Stop looking for me in a box. I'm not in a book. Stop looking for me in a book. He said, the purpose of A Course in Miracles is to go beyond A Course in Miracles. Absolutely, absolutely, absolutely. Yes and no, and yes and no, and yes and no, and yes and no, and yes and no. The is free is. So, Jesus saves today. Jesus, free Jesus, saves and doesn't save in the day free day that is and isn't and isn't and isn't and isn't and isn't and isn't. Now, the now free now, the now free now, the now free now. How's it going so far? How's it going so far? I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine. No problem, no problem here. I mean, you're wondering, is he okay? Is Clarity Ross okay? I'm okay. I'm okay and not okay. And neither not okay nor okay. I am and I'm not. I'm resting and not resting in the home free home. Isness free isness. Isness free isness. So, am I okay? Absolutely. Yes and no. I'm absolutely yes and no. Okay and not okay. I'm in the okay freeness, okay free okayness. I'm both in, I'm in and not in the okay free okayness. I'm in and not in the okay free okayness. Just burning the groove free grooves here. So yeah, I'm burning and not burning the groove-free grooves in the here-free here-ness that is in the home-free homeness, that is the is-free isness. Listening to all those people who are channeling Jesus. Okay, there's so many. Okay, we're channeling Jesus. And I said, no. I can't take this anymore. I can't do this. I cannot do this. No way. This is and isn't the channeling free channeling of the Jesus free Jesus. That isn't free isness. This is and isn't it and isn't it. Right here, in the here free now, that is here and not here. So I said, yes, 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 yes. And the old stuff didn't work for me anymore. The old stuff didn't work. I said, I can't do this. I can't do it. I know Jesus is here. I said, Jesus, I can't do this. I cannot do this. I cannot do the words. I cannot do this linear stuff. I cannot do it. Cannot, no. So, this is it. This is it. This isn't it. This isn't, isn't it. This is and isn't it. That is and isn't it. That is and isn't it. This isn't it. And, see, this isn't it. This is and isn't it. The journey-free journey beyond the word-free words, in the freedom-free freedom of the absolute free absoluteness. This is and isn't it. This is and isn't it. This is and isn't the it-free it. That isn't and isn't the it-free it. Okay, well, so how does everything everything free, everything free, everything freeness. How is it? You know, it's all fine. It's all good. It's the good free goodness. Is it different? Well, obviously, this is a different. It is and it isn't a different freeness here. And the here free hereness. In the question free question freeness. In the question and answer free question and answer freeness. In the I free I-ness. In the I free I-ness. I am God and God is I. I am the God free God and God is the God free I-ness. And God is the I free I-ness. I am the God free God and God is the I free I-ness. God is the I free I-ness. I am the God-free Godness. God is the I-free I-ness. New grooves. New groove-free grooves. Free new. Free new. Groove-free grooveness. So this is just an opportunity. An opportunity, free opportunity to get used to and not get used to this new free newness. The Jesus free Jesus. The Jesus free Jesus is here and not here in the here free hereness. Okay? In the okay, not okay. Okayness. Can't seem where there's no stopping point, is there? This is a stopping, free point. There's no stopping, is there? I am always. So this is a jumping off point in the return point. I am always. But we jumped off into where? Into the space, free space. We jumped and didn't jump into the space-free, isness-free, absolute-free. We jumped and didn't jump. Now, fortunate are those who are able and not able to be and not be, and relate and not relate, you see, to be and not be with this, that is, this free thisness, is the trip-free tripness, isn't it, the endlessness of the trip-free tripness. Now we're just spending as much time free timeness. We're both spending and not spending as much time free timeness as we can and cannot here and not here.